If you drive 30 minutes south of Disney World, you'll come across a mansion that might actually be haunted. It opened in 1997, and it had some creepy stuff like real human skeletons, but that's not why people thought it was haunted. You see, the owner of this mansion somehow got a hold of an electric chair, like one that had been used. And when he put it on display, well, that's when the rumors started spreading.